Yeah, so grab a chair, grab a beer. Let's talk some true crime.
The Oakland County Child Killer case is one of the most notorious unsolved murder cases in the country.
When I grew up, you took your baseball bat and went down the field and played all summer till the streetlights went on. Nobody worried about where the kids went.
It's terrible, the things that those poor kids went through. Tragic loss. Now I'm all alone.
His brother and mother did not know it at the time, but Mark was the first victim of a serial killer, or killers, now known as the Oakland County Child Killer.